The primary election is Tuesday, May 21st. Here's a fun fact. Idaho requires voters to show ID to vote. Last election, what percentage of voters pulled out their driver's license to vote? Wow, 98%. Grab your license and head to the polls to vote May 21st. Visit voteidaho.gov to request an absentee ballot, find your polling place, check your registration, and more for the May 21st primary election.